the struggle of filling up the bikes. I don't know if there's even any air going into.
Okay, now I believe the hardest part of today begins. Actually finding spots to train at.